live in Tumon Bay. This is the bay next door. It's called Tamuning Bay. There's less protection here. So instead of worrying about the coral, it's more of a jet ski rental kind of a place. But it's still beautiful. A lot of people come here to take their honeymoon photos because a lot of people get married in Guam. You can see on the beach down there, there's a woman doing that right now. There she is. Got her photographer with her and she's taking her wedding photos. So Guam.